Yo, well, good morning. The last time I picked up the camera was about like 3 hours ago. Yeah, three. That's how much sleep I got. But overall, feel pretty good. It's the next morning. I'm about to get some drone shots actually, because we arrived last night, but I have yet to have seen the view. Actually, from right here, you can see it. Never mind. Disappoint me. Stay at us? Would you look at that?
Yeah?
No. Yeah, last night we tried looking out of this and it was all just pitch black, so I'll just give you a second tour, I guess. Or imagine living in that little cabin right here. It's like open space on both sides. Wow. Wow, that looks freaking amazing. Still all fogged up because it's very early. It's around 6:39 in the morning, actually. Look at that little cabin right here. Right there. Oh my god, I really wish I had a zoom lens.
I got drowned in this going to a farmer's market, and I was in a neighborhood that has a lot of trees. And so I'm going down this road, there's trees on both sides.
Yeah.
there's a fine guy. Baby girl pink cheese. Some of the guys, it's one of the guys is perfect there.
Yeah.
What's
the wine? I just want wine.
Thanks, Trevor.
Right.